Okay, everyone. We need to introduce ourselves. Okay. So, hello, everyone. We are the girls of Class 1A.
And,
her. And, we learned in class that it's a very important part of a hero's life to have a media image, so we are starting early by giving you a little YouTube video to let you know more about us, because everyone always talks about the boys and never about us. So we can start here from the left.
Oh, hi. I'm Ochaku Uraraka.
My name is Tsu-Asui, but you can call me Tsu.
I'm Kyoka Shiro.
Hi, my name is Mina Shido.
My name is Momiya Urozu.
I'm Toga. Toga Himiko!
Yes.
Yes.
And for this video, we sent out an alert that we wanted some questions, and we have received plenty, so that's going to be really fun. And we are going to answer them as best we can.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
We can start off light with mine. What is your favorite color?
I like green.
Me?
Yeah.
I like pink, as you could probably tell.
I like red.
I also like red. It's the color of blood.
I like purple, but also black.
Pink.
Imposter.
Do you want to ask him?
Oh, I can ask them? Certainly. Okay. Toga, how? How are you here?
I'm here.
I'm queer, and I got some gear.
Great!
She jumped and took over this place.
We are terrified.
How?
Internally terrified.
Send up. SOS.
But, Mina, which brand of eyeliner do you use?
Okay, so, I use about 4 different eyeliners. I use Makeup Mecca, Maybelline, another Makeup Mecca, which is like a pencil, and then I use another Maybelline, which I can't remember. Right now I'm wearing a Maybelline, so that's the eyeliners I use 4, so I have a problem.
Gerald, they're asking you for music recs, which I can only assume means music recommendations.
It depends on the situation, I believe. If it is to relax, it may be like not something that distracts or put a lot of noise. But it also depends on your personal preference. But if you like in the gym or something, I like more like power.
Yeah.
So you pick music based on your mood.
Yeah.
Uraka, opinion on Deku.
Oh, he's really hardworking and really nice, and I like him. He's really cool, and yeah.
Great!
She has a crush.
No, I don't.
I haven't. I've seen you multiple times blush around him, so I don't think that's true.
But she's always blushing.
Indeed.
Yeah.
So, still think he's a crush.
Tim, did you release the chemicals?
You know nothing. Okay. Who told you?
No, I don't know anything.
Well, that's ominous.
Let's move on.
Yes, okay. If we were in a band, what roles would everyone have?
I will probably be... Yay.
You can do anything.
Yeah, I will do everything. I will have a band on my own. That's
one woman band.
Yeah.
That could be the name. One woman band.
Well, I know how to play the piano, and that's what I did at our culture festival too. So, you can answer.
Probably, I don't know, drums maybe. It's an easy instrument, so probably drums. I'm not like, I don't play a lot of instruments, but drums is kind of easy, so probably.
I could do the bongo drum.
Drums.
Bongo frog.
Bongo frog.
Bongo frog.
Maybe sing? like that.
How do you relax after a long day?
Music.
A bath.
Sleeping? I don't know. Probably just naps and food. I don't know.
Honestly, I don't really have time to relax.
It really is.
After I'm done for the day, I start reading up on the curriculum we have for the next day so that I'll be prepared when I come into class. But if I really like feel that I'm starting to vein and I need to take care of my body, I usually go like take a bath and pamper myself with some fancy oils and lotions and stuff. Take care of myself.
I like to stab people.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yes, next question.
Baking. And, yeah, baking.
Cool. Okay, tag yourself as girl. Visco, e-girl, soft, basic, thought.
E-girl.
Okay, so like I actually have an answer to all of you.
Oh, okay. Would you like to assign us?
Yes, I would.
Our roles?
I would love to. That's a soft girl. That's probably a basic girl because I don't see you as an e-girl. That's an e-girl. Probably, I was going to say thought, but like that's wrong. You're probably a soft girl, and that thing, that's a thought. And me,
be gone, thought.
Indeed. I would probably be. I would be a basic girl. I don't like that.
Been hanging out with Kaminari lately.
Oh God.
It's fun. We had fun. Okay. Favorite things to do when you are bored.
Music. I already know her answer.
Stab people.
Mm. Yeah.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Maybe train or maybe listen to music. Mostly music.
Yeah. I train and I work on my reflexes because that's what I need to get best at. And also I study.
Maybe your gagging reflexes.
Yikes. We don't talk about that.
Okay, Maraca?
I forgot the question.
Oh, it's
what do you do when
you're bored?
Oh, depends really what's available and stuff. You know, I could make some cookies and give out to everyone. I could train, sleep.
Mina?
Depends on how I'm feeling, really. It's like, if I'm tired, I'll take a nap. If I'm hungry, I'll make some food. You get the drill. Depends on, like, how I feel. Probably. Probably naps, though. And training.
Sue?
Well, it changes every day. It matters what, how much time I have. Because we all go to UA except you. We spend most of our time training, and that's what I like to do anyway.
Yeah, the training is really intense, so sometimes you don't even have time to be bored, because you always have stuff to do.
Mm. True.
I'm releasing the chemicals.
What have you done?
Something great.
Well, I've been feeling weird lately.
Did you drink the tap water?
Well, it's all I have in my water bottle, so...
I heard that tap water was turning people gay.
Understandable. Have a nice day. Okay, so favorite food?
She's a big fan of
Even want to ask you. Please, do not answer.
How do you, like, drink blood? How do you not throw up when that gets into your mouth? Like, how does that work?
Do not interact with her.
Yeah, but like, I'm curious. Yeah, but like, how do you not throw up when the blood, like, goes down?
How do you not throw up when you drink milk? I don't know.
Because it's drinkable.
Because it's not blood?
Put the blood into anything?
Like cookies?
Where do you get your nutrition?
Or like... Oh, I know, like, those, you could put it in a mochi, you could, like, stick it into a syringe
don't
and go.
Ruin mochis for
What's
me.
Your favorite food?
Blood.
Okay.
Red velvet cake.
Let's just
skip that one.
Let's just, Amina, favorite food?
I don't know.
Chicken nuggets.
True. And also, again, depends on what I want that day, but like chicken nuggets.
I really think the only reason you like chicken nuggets is Tokuyami's horrified face every time he sees you eating them.
True. I like to, when we're in the dorms, I just like to sit on the couch and just sit there and like pick them up like this. And then I just look him into the eyes and I go.
You always look so scared.
That sounds fun.
It really is. To scare him with chicken nuggets.
Well, I know what you like.
Yeah, what do I like?
Junk food. Feels like that's all you eat.
How are you so thin?
Skip. You can't skip. Live on instant ramen.
Skip.
Urodaka. What?
She already answered.
Mushi. Yeah, mushi.
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 No.
What about you two?
You said red velvet cake.
That one?
Yeah, she likes red velvet cake. Because it's red and it reminds her of blood.
Is your tap for water?
Yes, I like water. I'm a big fan of water and anything that tastes like water.
Oh my god. So, plain ice? Yeah. So, my favorite food is really anything with a lot of flavor. Like, not like spicy, but that has like a good and rich flavor. I tend to prefer more expensive things.
Because she's a rich bitch.
And also,
you can see it by her room.
It's not a food, but
or
I really...
Or her house.
I really like tea.
Or her clothes. Or her room.
Or her anything.
Just her in general.
True.
Are you seeing her sleeping mask?
It's like, yikes, lad. Just
it's injected with real gold, so...
Rich gold check.
And then this is lace that's from a traditional Victorian gown.
I have a pair of really ugly pants.
Okay, Mina, you had questions?
Yes, now I have to mind them again.
Frick.
Frick. Okay. I think it's going to be it. Okay, I did it. Okay. What would you do if there was a child right in front of you? Stab it!
No!
No!
Stop! Stop. Let me see what you have!
I'm real life Jiro. So I'm asking Yarorozu if she is as gay for me as I am for her.
Did you write that?
No! I did not!
Oh, I thought you did.
Probably someone who just
but
like...
I was about to do it.
Okay. The tap water left.
Does she like me? Do you think she likes me?
I don't know if she's gay.
Do you think she's gay?
I don't know. I'm not a gay anymore.
Just, I don't know. I had a smell after when Momo got out of the shower. I washed her face.
In the shower.
Not when she got out of it!
Ooh! Spicy. What do y'all think about Touka?
No. I don't like to think about
her.
She scares
her off.
Me. If I think about her, I can't sleep at night.
She says she's my friend, but she hasn't really acted like it.
No.
In 2020, we cut off toxic people.
We do.
Yeah.
That's how it works, brother.
She keeps insisting to call me Yao Momo, but only my friends get to call me that.
But I am your friend.
Just go with it, okay?
Do you think she likes me?
I don't know. I'm not a gay radar.
You said you were.
You
have
to tell
a
different
story.
Probably.
Is there any like people who have questions?
Oh, questions? I have plenty.
Yes. Oh. This is so much more fun than hanging out with the Baku squad.
Oh.
No tea on like Kirishima, Bakugo, and Kaminari, but they're all, like, all three of them, and Sierra, by the way, are dumbasses.
Is he dead?
They are freaking dumbasses. And they annoy me, but they're my boys, so. You gotta love the boys, you know?
You gotta.
Yeah.
I love the boys.
I don't really hang out with
Sister
any boys
gay
in
one.
Class.
What about
except
Todoroki?
Todoroki.
Sister gay one.
No. I'm not gay, I hang out with Todoroki. I never understood this question, I was reading over it several times. Have you ever been as far as decided to use, even go want to do, and look more like?
I think I've never gone as far, but I have looked more like.
I have never decided to use even.
Why?
But go.
Go off, I guess.
What?
Let's do another one. What would you do if,
I swear, if it's the same question.
You had to make a hard decision in a big, hard fight. Okay. That really depends on the decision.
Just don't take the decision.
Very much depends on the situation we're in.
Yeah, but I hope I would take... I would make the right decision. Mm. I think the hardest one would be to have to choose between a loved one or civilians.
I don't take the scissors. Oh. I'm too stupid to take the scissors.
I would
stab. No, but like, if you're in a situation when you're working with one of your friends and they're a hero and you're supposed to leave heroes if they're hurt.
Then you save the civilians, because heroes should be able to at least try and protect themselves.
So I think that if you were in that situation, I would probably help the civilians and probably leave the hero to do their job. And I would obviously, like, get the civilians to a safe place and then run back to look if it's okay for my friend. And if anything happens, then they at least died a hero, you know?
We have our licenses, we can all... We all of us can die, and so we can say that we died a hero.
Yeah. I would...
We can die using the microwave when we died a hero.
Yes.
We die with the chemicals.
Okay.
I would probably do everything in my power, and if it necessarily use all of my mana, to save everyone and to protect everyone, and I would sacrifice myself for it.
I'd like to think that I would save the civilians, but if I'm being honest, it's a really hard choice if you see someone you love in pain and suffering, and then you have to choose between them and other people.
This is depressing. Can we choose another question?
Yes, please! Okay, why do you want to become a hero?
To save people!
Stan.
I'm not a hero.
I don't think the question applies to you.
Reverse hero.
What about you? Do you want to become a villain?
Backwards hero.
Stand.
Okay.
That sounds terrible.
What about you?
I would become a hero to save everyone and protect and be there for everyone, but also to be there for my friends.
I wanted to become a hero to take care of the society that we live in, but also to show myself and my eventual kids or my family that I'm strong and I'm capable and I can do something like this. What about you?
I would like to be a hero so I can be there when people need help and I can save them when they need it. I know which areas I am strong and where I can become stronger. I'm very good in water, and I feel like in those very specific situations, I could be a good help. So that's what I want to do.
Yeah.
She just wants money.
I want money to help my parents.
Cause. Yeah, it's a very good cause.
Also so I can help my friends and stuff. And yeah.
Okay, what is the best experience you all have had while going to school? Well, it was definitely not the training camp.
No.
Or USJ.
Never.
Ugh. Freaking handyman.
Training camp so ugly.
No, it was not.
He's honestly so
ugly. He needs some chapstick.
He does.
I get to meet my friends there.
And like literally what? Just...
On a training camp.
I think he only knows what foot cream is.
Probably.
Yeah, but he has scarily soft feet.
Who?
Have you seen his feet?
This? His feet is they're so soft, and then the rest of them.
How do you know?
Do you have a foot fetish?
No.
Who is
Momo. That's vulgar.
Momo, how do you know this?
Who?
I just do.
How the hell do you know it?
I just do.
Probably Yikes. Because she done something.
I don't want to bring up this trauma. I just do.
Yeah,
I just know.
Either. I don't want to talk about Shigaraki.
Thank God she's leaving. Okay, so it's maybe the first part of the training camp. Before the villains came. Or the culture festival. It was very fun.
Can I just say, I kind of like Shigaraki's hair. He has some nice hair. And like his the color is like really nice. Anyways, for me, it's probably getting friends, joining a little squad. The Baku squad, you know. We're a bunch of idiots that do a lot of dumb stuff. Like draw on Bakugo's face while he's sleeping.
That is
the
really
dumbest
risky.
Thing you can ever do.
I'm traumatized.
Yeah. Have you done this?
Yes.
How were you alive?
I've done it
four times.
I like to wake him up with my sound really loud.
Yeah, we drew a penis on his forehead at one time.
You guys are so stupid.
Of course, what do you expect? We're the Baku squad.
No, you gotta do it to Shoto. Okay?
We've done it to Shoto as
no,
well.
No, but he won't notice.
We drew.
He looks
drew
in the mirror and he just, he's just, there's just a blank stare.
It's just
and then
part
he just goes to school and he just accepts it. And it's there until, like, it's gone. He doesn't even wash it off.
But
he doesn't even
like,
try.
How do you know so much about him?
Of course I know a lot about Shoto. Him and Rita and me, we hung out a lot when we were younger. Because our parents dragged us to these boring galas and we just hung out in the bathrooms.
Freaking dad. Oh, he's so ugly. I freaking hate him.
Well,
Endeavor.
Mr. Todoroki is definitely hard and kind of a rough
he's
man.
Hard. He's hard.
Great
well, he's,
one, dude.
He's cold. But, well, so is my father. That's just how it is in business with rich people. You would never know.
I've been wondering for a while. Do you think Hiroshima could harden his, you know?
This is so vulgar.
But do you think he could
Let's
actually
just
do it?
Keep on going.
But
well,
be wrong
if we're talking. If we're talking pure biology, yes, he would, but it wouldn't be pleasurable because just as his hand, it would be quite spiky and rock-like.
Let's just move on, please.
Think if you would do that to a woman.
Why do you have these questions?
Think if that would happen to a woman.
I hang
or like
man.
If you did that to get hard, you know?
Well, then you'd bleed outside your period.
Like,
just
think
move
think,
on.
Think if he did that
no,
to a woman.
Okay. The teacher you've learned the most from.
I
would say
I would definitely say Mr. Aizawa. He has tough love, but it works.
He sleeps a lot.
He's the boy.
He helped me so much during the midterms, and I definitely grew and became a better person because he let me grow.
The hero killer stayed.
Like
he's my teacher.
He's
what?
Dead.
He's
yeah,
your teacher is dead.
Yeah. But he died for a good cause.
He died from the kids. Freaking weirdo.
Let's move on.
Mina, which teacher do you learn the most from?
There's so many though, and it kind of depends on what we're talking about. Like it could be hero stuff.
Well, Miss Midnight is also a really good teacher.
True, but she's like I said, it depends on the cause.
She has
like,
a special way to teach, but...
Yeah, but her art classes are always interesting, and I think at least the boys have a
good time.
And not all of them. It's just Mineta and Kaminari.
Not the gay ones, but like...
So,
what
just
did you do with the gosh darn tap water?
Momo!
What happened?
What?
I said not the gay ones, and she said two names.
Your mom?
Momo, say it!
No!
Say
no!
Momo?
Okay, Sue, which teacher do you learn the most from? And also, Mina, you didn't answer.
Yeah, true.
you can do it first.
Thank you. Aizawa has taught me a lot. In the beginning, he was kind of scary.
Yeah.
He's
a cool
guy.
Like
a kind of nice teacher, but he's a cool guy.
He at least
and
an
he's very strong.
Us.
And
he hasn't expelled
how
a single
he's
one of us.
I also did learn a lot from
your internship?
Yes, my internship. Thank you.
Well, I didn't learn that much.
I did learn a lot because I happened to get into a real life hero experience.
Wow, that's so cool. I curled my hair. I'm on TV now.
That's also part of the hero job.
Getting all the boys to be like.
I don't want all the boys.
Yes.
Sure.
That's because you're gay. Very important.
No, I'm not.
The kind of experience I had there was the closest you get to an actual hero mission.
True.
Because that's what I was on.
Yeah, but you had to actually fight though, so it makes sense.
Fight villains and stuff. Oh no. Mina, is your horn okay?
It's a part of the
What happened? It's
a part of the process of
getting new ones.
Yeah.
Wait, do they shed like nails?
No, they fall off and then grow out again. This is don't
like
worry.
Teeth.
It's happened multiple times.
Like baby teeth.
Yeah, basically. It's kind of weird. Like they basically fall off and they grow out like in a week and then I have no horns.
Wait, do you get like cute tiny horns?
Yeah, sometimes.
Like baby deer?
It actually depends on each
time. Wait, we forgot to mention All Might.
Oh, I am here.
No, but he's been a really cool teacher to work with because it's been really inspiring to be able to work with the previous number one hero.
The only true hero.
The only true hero. He's a good man and I definitely learned a lot from him. That first thing we had. Where you and Deku were teamed up against Ida.
Oh,
it was
teacher.
No, where there were two against two students.
Oh, that
in the
one.
Building. I learned a lot from that specific fight. I was teamed with Mineta and it didn't go that well, so I didn't learn that much from my fight, but I learned a lot analyzing you guys's. So,
it's very interesting to work with like this hero that I think most of us have looked up to our whole lives.
Yeah.
We get to have him as our teacher. That's very special.
Yeah. Okay, the teacher you love the most. I don't think I'm gonna have the same answer as the rest of you guys because my favorite teacher is Lunch Rush. We spent a lot of time together since me and Sato spent a lot of time there. Eating the leftovers and stuff like that. And he's just such a nice guy.
Is there a lighter?
Yeah, you can answer.
Okay, I'm probably going to have to say... It's hard, actually, because we have such amazing teachers. But I think I would have to say Aizawa. It's just... He's quite an inspiring teacher, and I just like him more, I guess.
He definitely is. And we get to know him a lot more since he's our class's teacher.
Also, I just noticed that your socks are kind of gay.
Yes, they are.
But they're kind of in the wrong light.
They match the tap water.
Yeah. I have never in my life been able to find rainbow socks that are actually properly rainbow.
Wait, no, wait.
What's
red,
that?
Orange, yellow.
They are the right colors. But I wish my toe was red. But at least green is my favorite color, so I don't mind.
Well, it matches the tap water.
Yeah, but,
your tap water is green.
Do you guys have a teacher you love the most?
I agree with Mina.
Aizawa.
I'll go up to Aizawa too.
Yeah.
He's a great hero and
he's
a great
teacher.
What about Toga? Do you have a favorite teacher, Toga?
Don't.
The hero killer Stain.
Yes,
yeah, but like... What if you had to choose a teacher in 1A?
At UA.
At UA, sorry.
I don't know.
Probably.
Of course you don't know. You've never been there.
I've seen them.
You fought them, I think.
And probably All Might.
Yes.
He's the only true hero.
Yeah,
yes.
That is right. We like All Might. We have that in common. Okay, so the teacher you hate the most.
Mineta.
Oh, it's hard. He's not a teacher.
But I hate him.
I am kind of scared of the principal.
Nezu?
Oh, he's such a sweet guy. I've had seen
nice
him plenty
guy.
Of times.
He's so cute. He's so small.
He's a nice
no,
guy.
No, but didn't you and...
Nice.
Didn't you and Kaminari fight him?
Was that not scary?
I mean... Yeah, at least when you're paired up with a dumbass, but... Yeah, I mean, Nezu is, like, he is another teacher that I hate. He's just kind of...
Yeah, because that's hard. A teacher I hate. I don't really...
We get disliked,
any of the teachers.